Hello, friends. My name is Alex Karekas, and I want to welcome you to my Finding Lost Civilization series. Today, we're going to trek in a place called Sego Canyon in Utah. And I tell you what, this is a marvelous place. Located right here where I'm standing, there are the symbols of three cultures that span the time frame from 2000 BC to 1600 AD. That's fantastic. You might ask yourself, how is it that these three cultures over this diverse time period came together at this one spot to leave behind their symbols? Well, friends, water is a source of life in this arid region, and that's the reason why they came here. This place has water. It is a source of life back then and today. So anyways, let's take a look at these symbols. I know we're going to have a lot of fun doing that.
Where you know, you wanna hold, wanna hear, know you.
Well, friends, our time here in Sego Canyon has come to an end. But don't leave yet. Continue trekking with me, because from here, we're going to go south to a place called Cedar Mesa. And in this area, we're going to visit a canyon called the Cave Tower Canyon, which contains the remnants of seven towers at its rim. Their true meaning has been lost in time. But the fascinating thing about this journey that we're about to take is going inside the canyon and visiting the cliff dwellings therein. But even more exciting is that I found a lone structure away from the main structure area and noticed that there were many petroglyph symbols around that structure. They were the only ones at the cliff dwelling site. What was this place? Was it a worship spot? Was it a holy spot? Was it the shaman's, the priest's home? Well, come, trek with me and judge for yourself. This beautiful wash, there are several cliff dwellings, and I was looking at them and wondering, how can I get down there? It looks impossible. And then I looked down over here and look at this. Here is a carved out step ladder into the cliff dwelling. Look at this right here where my feet are. Now here is my first foot. Whoops, right here. There's the second foot. Look at these. These are a set of stairs carved out by the ancients to get to the cliff dwellings that are directly before us.
We chone, Chokuki, and don't know what you know.